Hi all, I decided after being gone so long, it might help if I made a quick video to show you what we're doing for the next couple of days. You're going to be reviewing combining like terms. Around the room, you should see 18 cards that look like this that Miss Petty has hung up. She has going to put you into teams of two, and you are going to be going to any card in the room to start. When you get to a card, you're going to take your worksheet that she's passed out. You're going to write the title of the card that you're starting at here. So you'll see these two match for me. And then I'm going to open this up. I'm ignoring this for now. This is an answer from another card. And I'm going to open it here. And this is what I need to write on my paper. So this says simplify x minus 3 plus 7. I will write that onto my paper. My partner and I will then move to a desk to get away from the card and let another team be there if they need to. And we're going to simplify it. I've got an X, a negative 3, and a positive 7. So this would end up being X plus 4. That's my answer for abstract algebra. Now you will have one of the answers. You're going to look around the room for the answer you came up with on the bottom of another card. So, for instance, this is the answer for another card somewhere else in the room. When I find the answer that matches, I'm going to go to it. I'm going to write the title of that one here. And then I'm going to write the title of that one here as well. And underneath it, I'm going to put the work that's inside that card. That's why we're going to give you a couple of days to do this. It's 18 cards. It's going to like take a little time because, like I said, only one team should be at a card at one time. Everybody should start in a different place so that we're not all following the same pathway. Your worksheets will look slightly differently, but by the end, you should end up back at the card you started at. So, hint, the answer for your very last card should be the answer that's on the very first one that you started with. Okay. I am going to collect these and have them be brought to my house so I can score them for first quarter. And that grading court time is coming up pretty soon. I'm looking for right answers. Yes, I want to see that you're following the pathway correctly. But what I'm really looking for is your work. If there isn't work here, even if it has 100% right answers, it's only going to score 50%. So please make sure you're showing your work. Check with each other for help. Email me if you've got questions. And let's see what we can do. We're going to start having more videos from me as we get into actual algebra instead of reviewing content from previous years. So please let know, you can always email me with questions and I will get back to you as quickly as I can. All right, thanks all. I hope to see you soon.